fucking said you can't make dubstep with FL Studio? Hate this, fucking haters. Fucking haters.
For the one saying that Fruity Loops can't keep up with this brutal drop.
Thank you, come again.
Yes, call me an amateur.